Melissa. Come on, big Melissa. First time, that was awesome. This goes to show we have the most talented open mic here. I'm going to say that. Okay, so next up, we have Mystery. Then we have Allison, Russell St. George, and I do believe it will be Holly Jackson, because I have not seen Michael Heafy.
Thank you. Thank you to my three fans. I got four, thank you very much. And my name is Mystery, and did you know that every day on our planet, 150,000 people die every single day? That translates to 6,300 people every hour. Now, why would I share this? Because, as someone one time said, it was in the movie Braveheart, all men and women die, but not all men and women truly live. And I share this because each of us, myself, every one of us, we have a limited time here. And as Henry David Thoreau one time said, most people live life with quiet desperation. So many people are wishing they could express their true nature, their true self, their true power, but fear stops them. And as a person one time said, feel the fear and do it anyway. And also to let go of the biggest addiction on the planet, which is the addiction of people-pleasing. We've all been there, and it suffocates souls. So through my words and through the music I'm going to share, I hope it inspires even one person to just be who you are and to live the life you were born to live. Thank you.
Right on! Right!
Thank you. Now my first song is called Life's Journey, and these are original songs. Sometimes I do this, is I'll just play. I have no idea what I'm going to play now. just improvisation based upon all of your wonderful energy, whatever I'm inspired to play. This is called All of Us.